yet not to touch them. Thousands of other suns shall rise again, and man's oldest achievement will remain the highest, the purest.
The Nile be praised, for it is the father of all our harvests, all our knowledge, all our architecture, all our strength.
The Nile be praised. On its banks came one of the seven wonders of the world.
The Nile be praised, for it bears tomorrow's prosperity and happiness.
The Nile never of hope, from Aswan to the Delta.
The Nile, which is not a grave,
but a cradle.
In the course of time, only human achievements crumble and fall. But the spirit which conceived these monuments cannot perish.